What is that?
A closed sea compass. A must-have for salvagers. It's sort of a map of the closed sea. If you do this and this... What's the date today?
Amathotober 5th, 4058.
Okay. So now we put the date in. See?
Oh, this is very clever.
Looks like Gormot is the closest country to the World Tree right now.
All we need is a ship.
The army has every ship in town in its grip.
We're kind of stuck.
Seems that way.
Sorry, I'm no use now.
I know. But I'm all out of ideas.
Rex needs ship. Tora, have good idea.
You do?
There is shipbuilder living at Gormot Titan's Bum Bum. Old friend of Tora's Grampy Pon, he called Umon. Maybe he help if we tell him what's what.
Sure, it's worth a shot. Let's get going.
Let us go.
call me Gorg. It is a great honor to have met you. I pledge the whole of my power to you.
Yeah, I'm feeling stronger than before.
More strong now!
Really? I'm still getting stronger.
Restful sleep.
Nice cat nap. Off we go.
What will we find?
No! We lost the upper hand! Ow!
No! You fight Poppy!
Yeah! Our emotions are too much!
So back!
Good! Up there!
Let's go!
Just spin
it! Okay, here we go! Just make use of it now!
Sure, no!
That's
why
you're
here for sure! Like your
attitude, Toggle!
Anchor shot!
You don't stand a chance against us now!
Yeah! No one can stop
Spinning!
Us now!
Kata! Jaguar Flash!
Keep eye on
me! Make haste and retreat!
Break.
Heat break!
Why not?
Spinning! Kata!
Rolling smash!
Thanks, Poppy!
What would you hold back? Take it! No!
Break!
Poppy will prominence!
Just Poppy!
Let us make use of it now!
So many!
Sure!
Spinning!
Anchor shot! Ha! Focusing on target!
Poppy will protect MasterCard!
Ha!
Just spinning!
Make haste and retreat!
Break!
Rush
them!
You fight
Poppy!
Ninja Shield! Ha! Oh, you
focusing on target!
Yes! Yes! Shura can do it!
Gotcha!
Katara will do
Jet
it!
Jet
Pass!
Make haste and retreat!
Focusing on target!
Yes! Yes!
Yeah!
Are you losing? Yeah!
Poppy will protect
Spinning.
Last
year! Jaguar Flash!
Make haste
break,
and retreat!
I wasn't planning on losing today!
Torafeel,
no,
ready for anything!
It's in
Why not?
Watch out!
Spinning!
Stop!
Break!
I'll wield this power to protect my friends. I'm stronger.
I shall wield this power in aid of my...
And arrived.
All in one piece.
Hmm.
near you.
Let us go.
Let's show him a thing or three.
We can do this together.
Yeah! That's it! That's you!
No!
Yeah! Ha! Yeah!
Let's keep this up.
Rush down! Bash! Shriek! Yeah!
That! You did that!
Spinning!
Rolling smash!
Yeah!
I missed!
Sure. Our emotions are in tune, Max!
Let's go!
You don't stand a chance against us, Nick!
Rolling smash!
So, shall we?
Come out, come out. Come out, come out. Watch yourself, Rix. All right already. Focusing on target.
Are you in for sure?
Thanks for the support.
My thoughts exactly.
Losing focus, Rex?
It'll be fine. We can turn it around. Ow! Focusing on target.
Yeah, thanks for the
spinning cutter.
Yeah,
Jackwing.
I like
taste
your attitude.
Everyone's
getting excited.
Raging shield.
Why not?
Get a chance against us now.
Yeah.
Rush down.
Bash. Rolling smash. Why not?
Please, Jackwing.
Now I'm fired up!
Taken them all on.
My turn!
Poppy boosters engaged.
Come in all different shapes, right?
Some clouds very flat, other clouds big and fluffy.
Yeah, that's what I mean. And the shape doesn't stay the same forever. The cloud sea is the same way. It's not always a flat surface. Sometimes it gets fluffed up. the height and shape of it isn't constant. It's always changing. Not suddenly, like the weather, but gradually.
It's more likely than not to change overnight.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Very interesting.
Oh, but it's only the Titans like this one and the more ordained Titan that affect the Cloud Sea's height. Ones like the Trade Guild Titan Goldmouth just float on the surface, so they don't affect it.
Makes lots of sense.
I guess that's about the extent of what I know.
Very much thanks, Rex. Poppy learned a lot. Rex must know lots of things. Poppy have even more questions to ask.
Oh, really? I don't know if I can answer everything.
Poppy! Should not bother Rex too much.
Okay then. Poppy, leave questions there for now.
Thanks, Tora. I know quite a lot about the Cloud Sea because of my salvaging work, but I'm not so hot on general knowledge. I probably wouldn't have been able to answer anything else.
Well, don't worry, Rex. If you don't know the answer, there's always a chance that I will.
Thanks, Pyra.
And if even I don't know, we can still fall back on Azurda.
True enough. I've been around for quite a while, so I could most likely answer any questions Poppy might have. And there's Dromark as well. Between us, I'm sure we could find an answer to most questions.
You're not wrong there. If all of us work together, we can figure out pretty much anything.
I guess it's not just battle where teamwork is important.
Yeah. You're all mine. Come out! You're all mine. What have we here? Okay, bring it on.
This is a sticky situation. Keep eye on.
Focusing your time.
Stiff as rock.
Break.
Let's keep this up.
Everyone's getting excited.
And get in fighting. Get behind.
Spinning.
Cutter. I'm all set. Let's keep this up.
Rolling smash. Let us make you strong.
Activate.
Spinning.
No one can stop us now.
Let's go.
Are you ready for Poppy's full ability? Just keep your head set.
Gotcha.
Activated.
Tasting.
Make haste and retreat! Aqua break!
Doubly, doubly!
Aqua rolling smash!
Thanks, Poppy!
Why not?
Hiya!
Yeah!
Show what you have to do!
No effect!
Show them!
Give it all you've got!
Come out, come out.
Flora heals an aching soul.
Okay, bring it on.
No, you fight Poppy.
Yeah.
Let's keep this up. We've been for sure.
Support!
Ha!
Rolling smash!
Rush down!
Why not? Focusing on top!
Please leave it to me!
What's running on loose now? Sword back!
You don't stand a chance against us!
Stop! Break!
No one can stop us now! Rolling smash!
Thanks, Poppy!
Why not? Come out.
Hey, look what I found.
Congratulations.
What have we here? Oh, I can't wait! Could have gone better. Okay, bring it on.
Great! Yeah!
Ion!
Ha!
Emotions are too red!
Yeah!
My thoughts exactly!
Yeah! So fast!
Mia always looks so happy riding on Dromark's back.
You think? His fur can be a bit bristly sometimes. Chafing's a real problem.
Nice one!
This is delicious.
Umon.
Who is that? Who is noisy while I do my work? Tora, this big surprise.
Long time no see, Uncle Pon.
Yes, long time. About one whole year?
Yes, about that.
You became very big in 1 year, Tora.
Yes, Tora not Little Pon anymore.
And Tora have lots of sidekicks.
Rex and friends are not Tora's sidekicks. They are real friends, Umon. Rex, meet Uncle Pon Umon. He did great research with Grampy Pon. He is great builder of ships.
Hello.
Greetings.
At your service.
I see. Tora's friends. Tora has lots of friends. Very good. Tora has become fine, Biggy Pon. Well, Tora, did you need Umon's help for something?
Well, we wanted to borrow a ship from Uncle Pon Umon.
A ship? But there are lots of ships in Toragoth. Why hike all the way to Bum Bum to see me?
Well...
Tora run out of gold, hmm?
Yes. Tora spend all the gold on artificial blade. Tora flat broke, like penniless pancake. I wanted to go on a little boaty jaunt to a nearby place, but no money to go on boat.
I hope Tora can keep track of all these fibs he's telling.
There's no other option. We can hardly tell him what happened in Toragoth, can we?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So long as we get a boat out of this.
Artificial blade, eh? Was this what Tora's Grampy Pon was working on?
My name is Poppy. Pleased to meet Uncle Pon.
Yes, this it! This pretty mighty! Tora take after Grampy Pon indeed! Oh, well, how can I refuse Tora now? Tora may use Uman's ship, but there is problem.
What is problem?
You see, ship not quite ready just yet. Not much left to do, but work stop because no building parts.
That's the only problem.
Correct. But that is big problem. Big like sea or mountain.
You mean all you need is some parts, then you can finish the ship?
It just as you say, friend.
So if we go and find the parts, then you'll...
Of course. I make ship ready, then you borrow.
Thank you. Come on, everyone. Let's go.
Yay! Let's go find ship ingredients.
Thank you.
Come out, come out.
Flora heals an aching soul.
This can't be good. I'm all out of juice.
Tora made things a little easier for you.
Poppy failed her mission.
Come out, come out.
Flora heals an aching soul.
No! We lost the upper hand.
Hey, look what I found.
What have we here?
Congratulations. Congratulations. I call on the power of water. Oh.
Come out, come out.
Let us go.
No! We lost the upper hand! Yeah! Focusing on top!
Eagle Eye!
Yes! Yes.
Happy with the Eagle Eye!
Thanks for the support!
Happy with the Eagle
Eye!
Focusing
on top!
And
Water shock! For sure!
Why?
Rolling smash!
One, just you wait. Come out, come out. Cool, what a view. Come
the
out,
world
come
is
out.
So beautiful.
Up. Treasure acquired. What have we here? Thank you.
you?
Let us go.